going on, y'all? Welcome back to Tech. Damn, I was about to fuck up. It's been a while. Welcome back to Tech 2000. As you can probably tell by my voice, I'm not really feeling too good. I'm not really feeling too good at all. And I don't know if it's just me, but when I'm not feeling good, I like to go down memory lane a little bit. Fucking nostalgia trip. And with the news, all old Call of Duties from the 360 era and the PS3 era have gotten updates that have fixed the servers. Apparently. Last night I put Modern Warfare 2 into my Series X just to check out what would happen. And it had like a 7.5 gigabyte update, which is fucking huge for a game that old. But yeah, we're gonna check out and see if the old servers are actually up and working now. So yeah, we're just gonna check it out. But yeah, let me know. Do you guys like to go down memory lane when you're not feeling good? Or is that just me? I don't know. It might just be me. Should I put my headset on? I feel like I should put my headset on, but I don't know. I wasn't lagging right there, I'd have got that kill. I promise you that. Oh shit, I'm lagging. What the fuck? What the fuck? Ah, bro, what? What the fuck just happened right there, huh? What the fuck? But hey, we gonna try that shit again. That's all I know. Damn. Alright, that shit was tripping for a minute, bro. But hopefully the shit runs smoothly. Hopefully. So be because there's less people in this lobby. I'm not really sure. Oh, that's Jimmy. Clear my cool. Oh. A little bit of lag there. A little bit of lag. Really, dude, you got the perfect fucking spot. Damn. I seen that motherfucker too, bro. Damn, how the fuck? Sensitive as fuck. Me fucking crashed my Xbox, and when I turned my Xbox back on, I had like all the achievements in the game pretty much. Damn, I was about to get that. What, bro? I was the last death too. That sucks. I only got 3 kills. Damn, bro. I was playing like ass. What the fuck? But yeah, Black Ops 2 definitely runs a lot smoother than Modern Warfare 2 did. Honestly. Definitely was a lot smooth. Bitch. Bro, this motherfucker was right around the goddamn corner. That motherfucker was baiting me in. What? Bro. This. Bro. What? That's some bullshit right there. Thank you. Fuck that, bro. Fuck that shit. I don't know why the fuck this goddamn controller is so goddamn sensitive, bro. Can't even fucking aim right. Why I fucking shot him in the head? I shot dude in the head. What the fuck, bro? Damn. So they had 4 games. I didn't even get an assist for that shit. What? Nah, this shit tripping. What the fuck, bro? What the fuck? Okay, fuck you. Fuck you. I'm getting irritated. And this shit pisses me off. I don't even know if I got that fucking kill or not. I don't think I did. What the fuck, bro? This shit lagging like a bitch, bro. Don't give me that fucking kill, bitch. Look at how sensitive this shit is, bro. Oh my god, stop lagging. Stop lagging. That's some bullshit. You see how bad this shit is lagging? I'm lucky to have 5 kills. the way this shit is right now. I'm lucky to have 5 gigs. Like, this shit going crazy right now. What the fuck? Fucking go up there and camp in the goddamn roof or some shit, bro. Shit pisses me the fuck off. God damn, bro. I'm barely fucking aim. Eight kills. I'll take it. Oh, yeah. 8 kills, 3 assists. I'll take it. But, yeah, that's about gonna do it for this video, y'all. If y'all enjoyed this video, let me know. Leave a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, share. I'll probably be making more videos like this in the future, since all of the old Call of Duties are like that now. Why is the dude talking? Anyways, old COD Lobbies for you right there. You know what I'm saying? But, shit. Maybe next time we'll hop into, like, a lobby and fucking get on the mic and shit, you know? See how that be like. I know back in the day, them bitches was a little different. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if y'all remember those old fucking Modern Warfare 2... Black Ops 2 lobbies. Them motherfuckers were ruthless. I'm wondering maybe if they're still the same as they were back in the day. I'm not sure. But maybe we'll find out in the next video. Cause I'm gonna holler at y'all in the next one. Peace.